Okay, I don't know if you can see, but there's a boxcar back there. And you know it's what? Not a real boxcar, though. We asked several people. It turns out it's just like a room for the performers. So that was interesting. I think that's fake advertising, though. It might be illegal, but I don't know. I'm not an attorney.